That song is the jam.
I can't wait to go back to Cali.
Me neither. This song is not the jam.
You don't like this song?
I don't like this song.
I mean, it's just so popular.
Yeah, it's so popular. That's why I hate it.
I mean...
And it's on the radio like 30 times a day.
Do you like personally like relate to this song?
On what level would I relate to this song?
I don't know. Maybe somebody broke her heart and you're just like, this song's just too emotional.
My heart's unbreakable. So,
you know, I guess.
Yeah.
I know, I used to like that song. And then sometimes just stuff gets so overplayed.
So you don't like the song anymore either?
No. Because then it's going to be stuck in my head all day long. So.
Right. And then you hate it. So a song that's stuck in your head that you hate all day.
I wouldn't necessarily say I hate this song.
I would say that.
At least Saturday Night Live did a good, spoof on this song. That was funny.
They did do a funny spoof with the paint on their face.
Yeah, because the music video was kind of funny.
Yeah, it was art.
Art.
Yeah, art.
Why'd you quote yourself?
I don't know. Just don't feel like it was really art. So I was like, it's not really art. So I was like, oh, it's art.
Okay. Like, I never know when you actually use these.
You kind of use it when you're being like sarcastic sometimes. You could.
I will admit though, on the fall retreat from the middle school, Mason like dubstep this song up, and it was kind of cool.
That was cool. I mean, I'd rather listen to the dubstep version than the real version.
Right. But then it was stuck in my head the whole weekend, and I hated it because I couldn't get it out of my head.
You didn't have to cut me off. You didn't have to get it up and then know we were nothing. I don't even need your love. Treat me like a stranger and I feel so rough. You didn't have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and you change your number. I don't ever need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Are you crying right now?
No.
Is that a tear? I think you relate to this. Like,
now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Was there somebody you used to know?
How about you change the station, alright? They're just somebody that I used to know.
I mean...
Why don't you change the station?
Because it's your car. That's rude for me to suddenly just change the station.
But as you can see, I'm trying to drive, so I have both hands on the wheel, so I can't really go.
I hope that you're more than trying to drive, that you're actually driving.
I'm actually driving right now, and I have both hands on the wheel because I'm a safe driver, as it says on my driver's license. So I don't want to reach my hand out to have it off the wheel and change the station, because that's not safe.
You sound angry right now. I think it's because you used to know somebody, and there's...
I think maybe you should just change the station.
I don't know. I mean, the girl singing right now, she's so...
Like, reach your arm out and change the station.
But it's too far. I can't reach.
And if you put, like, a full extension into your arm, I bet that you can reach the radio.
No, not reaching. I can't
get the button. I think you can reach it. You didn't have to cut me off. I have your record and I happened to know we were nothing. I don't even need your love. Treat me like a stranger and I feel so rough. You didn't have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and you change your number. I still never need to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Somebody.
Somebody changed their phone number on you.
Now you're just somebody that I used to know. I don't know what you're talking about.
Songs would be stuck in my head all the time.
Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Yep, it's official. Gonna be singing this song all day long. You know. It's catchy.
I love this song.
You like it? I thought you hated this song.
I love this song. I'm crying right now. That's why I'm wearing sunglasses.
Did you love it so much? That's good. It's good stuff right there.
Yeah. I used to know.